me all fired up.
Whoa.
Getting along like a watchtower on fire.
There has to be something around here we can use to defeat
fireflies. All right, that is strange.
We need to start fighting fire with water, I guess.
Stop.
Get that boosted. Oh, I died. No. Whoa, boosted right there. Bam. Alright, this is not what we're supposed to be doing, though. Oh. Flash pad. Nope, press square, dude. Press square. Mm, 3 out of 3. Alright, do that thing, Flash! Woo!
My precious flames! You ruined them! I'll get you for this!
Okay, let's take down Firefly. Only have to hit Firefly. Why can't we hit him?
I won't be extinguished so easily.
Oh, there, we hit him once. I don't understand what's going on here. And that's what he said. So, oh, come on. Okay, one more life, dude. Yes.
Oh, no, stop it. It stopped my bath night. Oh.
Too bad. I think he was warming to you.
Seriously? Are you proud of what you just said?
Not really.
Maybe we can use the water cannon to get past this flaming wreckage.
All right, let's take this flames down. Put out the fire. Put out all the fire. Ooh, lasso truth. Come on, lasso. Work with me, lasso. Let's go. Cutscene. Oh. Cheetah. Cheetah time.
Again. Don't you know this kitty has claws?
Cheetah, I implore you. Abandon your evil ways and join with me in sisterhood.
Sorry, but I already have new friends and they like being bad. You're not going anywhere!
No! This cat isn't playing nice. Bad kitty.
Oh, I wanted to get that boost up. Oh, and another one.
I've got you now.
Ow! Cat isn't playing nice. Bad kitty.
Come on, let's beat up Cheetah. Oh, yeah.
How do we get her down now?
I might be able to deflect that laser beam towards her with my bracelets.
She needs a bowl of milk and a really long broom.
Alright, fast load this up. Is that a Wonder Woman pad? There's a Wonder Woman pad. Wonder Woman shield pad? Oh, look at that. How do we... There we go. Deflect that with Wonder Woman shield pad.
I'll make you pay for that. I've got you now.
Ow! Cat isn't playing nice. Bad kitty.
All right, we got some Joker goons coming at us. Where are they?
Stop.
merch, go.
I've got you now.
Cat isn't playing nice. Too bad, kitty.
Okay, here we go. Cutscene. Hey, Martian Manhunter.
I am hot.
Thanks, Martian Manhunter.
My lasso will force you to tell the truth. Now, do you really hate me?
No. I really wish we were friends.
There.
But I think I look better in my costume than you do in yours. I don't think Superman likes you as much as you like him.
Okay, that's enough.
You know, I was just chasing Killer Croc through a sewer.
Why didn't you catch him?
Well, he caught me off guard.
But I'm ready this time.
Every time.
Here we go, checkpoint. Solomon Grundy. Solomon Grundy and Killer Croc. I know I just said Solomon Grundy twice, but I thought I said it wrong. Excuse me. So, I thought I said it wrong. I know I said that. I just thought I said it wrong because I want to make sure I got it right. So, that's the switch we don't want to pull because that's the save and exit thing. Oh, yeah. Don't we have. We need. Demolition suit. Every time I wear this, it looks like Deathstroke from an angle. Like, because he has, like, that orange mask and Deathstroke's black. No racism in there. I just wanted to make... Back. Oh. Do you have to build this up? Build this up. I wish we had Flash at the time. But we don't. So, yes. Oh, the bubble suit. What is it? Blue set over there? Oh, wow, that's gonna work. This is the same music that's played in the NIC reception. In the first Lego Batman game, this music's played in an IC reception. The second Batman level with Mr. Freeze. Or no, not the second. The third Batman level. Or no, it is the second level. Yeah, it is the second one. Alright, I'm just trying to get all these studs. Because, like, we have barely any studs here. Take that up because we need Robin bubble suit time.
Nice. Now I can use my jetpack to reach the controls.
Batman took my jetpack away after he caught me pretending to be Superman once.
Whoa, when did I get that? I don't remember getting that. Okay, we need Cyborg. Come on, Cyborg dude. Illumination suit. No, that's giant suit. Where's the illuminate? No, maybe it's just space suit. Space suit. Come on, press circle and do some space and stuff. Press circle on that. Come on, I want that blue star. Thank you, because that was so complicated. Yeah, man. Yeah, baby. Yeah, man. That's how we do it in the house. Oh, there's a suit in there? Is there a suit in there? Gotta take on more of this stuff. This really works, guys. Magnet suit. Alright, thought there's some magnet stuff. Alright, use your magnet suit over here. I'm very confused on what to do here. Oh, here we go. Press circle. Use your magnet suit. Oh. Oh. Do it again. No. Cyborg, listen to me. Mm-hmm. Ooh. No, it's a mini kit. Nope. Nope. I didn't want to do that. No. Okay. For a spacesuit now. I didn't realize that was a mini kit and I did it first try. Here we go. Cyborg. I have a giant suit, man. Keep pressing circle. And then press your square thing. Oh, wait. Laser vision on that.
Oh, man. My circuitry isn't compatible with this access port.
But my Robin drone should be. Prepare to be jealous.
Alright, use your magnet suit up here. Alright, now use Techno Suit, Robin. Square. Do that, use your Techno Suit, and then we shall be able to go in.
Yes, it worked!
Cool. From Bird Boy to Bellboy, right? Let's get after those creeps.
Alright, giant suit time. Come on, I want some of this action. Okay, that wasn't a lot. We're going over here. Let's go, peoples. Ooh, it's the Joker.
Sounds like
like they're planning a welcoming committee for us.
Ha! Talk about your spoilers. Let's crash this surprise party.
The part of the surprise party where they turn the lights on?
Either it's a localized power outage, or they really like building suspense.
Right, here we go. Illumination suit, Robin.
It might be what we need to light the way.
Illumination suit, Robin.
Night vision is offline. I'm gonna need some light to see what we're doing.
Build this on up. And what is it? Get a laser out of that. Or cut a shape out of this with your laser. Oh, it's a Batman symbol. Bat symbol.
Yikes.
Oh, hey, it's Solomon Grundy.
Cyborg, help!
My suit's extra large mode should even be oscillating.
Get out of that wall, Solomon. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Keep pressing circle. X, 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 X.
Booyah! Now to find Croc.
Must be here somewhere.
Booyah, that's what he always says. Combo. Yes. Alrighty. Oh man, I can't fly. Is that an elevator over there? How do you get up there? Okay. Do you need like magnet suit or something?
I have friends, while Batman has the
How do you get up there? Oh. He's behind this box. Just use demolition suit. Bomb it on up, and Killer Croc should be behind it.
get him, Cyborg.
Come on, keep pressing square, keep pressing square. Oh, circle, circle, oh, circle, circle, oh, keep pressing that. Alright, is this a last cutscene? Nope, it's not the last cutscene.
He thought if he controlled the watchtower, Earth would have to give in to his demands to be president.
Shut up, Joker. Of course, the binary fusion cannon.
Yeah, the bouncing photon thing.
Enough, Joker.
Oh, but Betsy, I'm just getting started. Joker's surprise show, Patsy! I'm glad you brought a super friend along. Oh, don't be such a spoiled dad. Let's see who's behind door number one.
I don't like surprises.
Is this the end for our heroes? Tune in.
Alrighty, so on, guys, we gotta get these 8 Lux bots here. Alright, guys. So just keep on defeating these Lex bots here.
Those drones were only rusted metal, Batman. Time for door number 2.
Door number 2.
How delicious it is, Batman and Superman taken down by the clown prince of crime.
All right, so I'm gonna go get the blue stead over here, or blues it, I guess. Kill those Joker goons, Batman. Ouch, that was a bad idea. Get those two.
Those fools don't even deserve identical clothes. Let's bring out our final challenge.
Like my latest weapon, man.
Now,
handle a fair fight.
You're not going to escape this time, Superman.
All right. So use your heat ray there. Build it up. Thank you.
faces like you, Superman.
Come on. Let's take him down.
Been fun, Superman, but I'm afraid playtime is over.
Come on, Superman, let's do this. Alright, let's go. Can Superman use a splash pad? Why can't... I didn't know Superman had super speed.
Electric suit, right?
An electroconductive discharge suit, actually. It allows me to...
Like I said, electric suit. An EMP should shut that suit down. It's got no power.
I can power the EMP up, but I need the charge for the platform, and I can't get to it.
Leave it to me!
Sonar suit. Use that sonar suit, and I was like, what the heck? Alright, Superman, let's do this. Well, that's cool. Is this for Batman or something? Superman, you're in my dumb way. Oh. I thought it was a Superman electricity suit. Alright, so use this charging station. Use that charging station. Oh wait, do I have to charge up or something? What is happening? How? How do I do it though? I'm very confused. That means electricity suit can power up electricity panels. Charge the suit from an electric charge station and hold a circle to fire an electric beam into it. What do I do here? Oh, that must be a mini kit. Where am I supposed to go, though? Like, we'd be done by now if we could just find the dumb... Alright, now tell me. Oh, there it is. Alright, use this charging station. And then use that charging station. No! Yes, it worked. Alright, here's the last cutscene.
Thanks, I guess.
Well, looks like our work here is done.
Perimeter.
Yep.
Object approaching.
It's Brainiac here to tell you that he's the main bad guy. Uh-oh. Oh, space station infestation level complete, replay unlocked. Woo! So we got a bunch of studs. Oh man, 66%. I tried to accomplish it, didn't though. Adam West in peril, not succeeded. No minikits involved, so close to getting one, which I didn't. And we get Superman unlocked. Whee! You! Woo! And Wonder Woman. Woo-hoo-hoo! Like her too. So we also get a bunch of cool characters. Not a bunch, but we just get two. Anywho, we get a gold brick for level complete. So thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to leave a like down below. And that'd be super duper awesome. And if you haven't already, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Lego Space Dude 11. Lego Space Dude Space 11. And don't forget to be awesome. So like, subscribe, don't forget to be awesome. Bye.